Hi, I'm Heather, and welcome to Plusnet Help. Let's work through how to fix any problems you've had getting connected.
First, a few things.
If you've not set up your hub before, make sure you followed our Hub 2 setup video first. Link in the description below.
If you followed the setup video and you're still having trouble getting connected, check and make sure you got an email or text from us confirming your service was activated.
Done that? Then let's move on.
Check your phone line. If your phone line doesn't work, your broadband won't, so let's check that first. With it plugged in, pick up the phone and check for a dial tone. If you don't hear a dial tone or the line is noisy, there may be a fault on your phone line.
You'll need to fix that first, and it should resolve any broadband issues. We provided a link for help with your phone line in the description below. But here's some common causes.
Use microfilters. If you have a single socket, check your microfilters and that any other devices that connect to the phone line are also using a microfilter. For example, skyboxes, answer phones, and alarms. Disconnect everything. If checking your microfilters hasn't fixed the problem, unplug everything from all of your phone sockets, leaving only your hub connected, and try again. Connect to the master socket. If the problem continues, connect the hub to your master phone socket. This is usually the first point your phone line enters your home.
If the previous steps have fixed the problem, then either an extension or one of the devices connected to your line is the cause of the problem. You can find out which by plugging your devices back in one at a time. If the broadband light still isn't blue after trying all of the above, then speak to our tech support team by going to plus.net/contact-us or calling 0800 432 0200.
Understanding your hub lights. We've made the Hub 2 so it can let you know what's going on with it using the hub light. Blue light. If the status light is blue, then your hub is working fine. If you can't get online, try turning your phone or laptop off and on again. Green light. All is good. The hub is just setting up. Leave it be for 5 minutes and chill. It should then turn blue. If it doesn't, turn the hub off and on again. That should sort you. No light will only mean one thing. You've got no power. Check it's turned on at the wall and check the power switch on the back is pressed in. All cables should be firmly pushed in.
This thing needs some juice to work.
Orange light. If the light is orange, then there is a problem. You're connected to broadband, but your account might not be switched on yet. Please wait until after midnight on the day we switch on your broadband. Failing that, sometimes a factory reset of the hub will fix things. Use a paperclip in the reset hole on the back and wait 5 minutes for it to set itself up again. Flashing orange light. If the light is flashing orange, then there's a problem with your broadband line. Check that both the broadband cable and the microfilter are plugged in correctly, as shown earlier in this video. Red light. If the light is red, then your router may have a hardware fault. First, just try turning it off and on again. If that fails, reset your hub to its factory setting by using a paperclip again in the tiny reset hole on the back of your hub.
Still a red light? Then get in touch with us.
Pink light.
Ah, the Plusnet pink light, a thing of beauty. But it means your hub has gone into bridge mode. You may be thinking, but Heather, I don't need a bridge since I got rid of my moat. Well, you're in luck. This just means your hub is set to be a modem only. Considering your moat comment earlier, I'll assume you didn't want this. So we can easily fix this by doing a factory reset on the hub.
Like before, push a paperclip into the tiny reset hole on the back. It can also be changed in the hub manager settings if you don't want to reset everything.
Hopefully, you should now be connected using your new Hub 2. If you tried all of the above and need further help, please contact us. If you'd like more information, you can see our other help videos and guides over at plus.net/help or give us a call on 0800 432 0200.